Hello, boys and girls. I hope you're all well. So, I've been asked to do a little tin whistle tutorial on how to play the tune of the Dodo's Delight. So, here we are. So, what you're going to need is your tin whistle. Grab your tin whistle. This is one that is in the key of D. If you have a different tin whistle, it'll be the same, exact same fingering, except you won't be able to play with us because it'll be different in a different key. So Nico will have to change his guitar playing and Bob will have to change his voice when he's singing the chorus. I don't understand music, that's just how it is. Anyway, so I'll play the Dodo's Delight for you. I'll play it slowly and then I'll play it faster so you can see. So you start off by covering all the holes and you blow gently. Now, if it doesn't sound right, it's not the bloody tin whistle. It's your bloody fingers that are not covering the holes properly. You have to cover the holes properly. Don't hold the tin whistle too tight. Don't hold it too tight. And just blow softly. So here we go. Dodo's Delight. That was it slow, I'll play it faster for you now. So instead of playing a note twice, you can just lift this finger, the third finger or the first finger up really quick. So that's it, that's the Dodo's Delight. And if you want to, you can go up an octave by blowing harder in the whistle. You just blow harder. So there you have it. Dodo's Delight. And so practice. And then when you finish practicing, forget about everything I said. Don't try and play the tin whistle with your fingers. Don't try to blow through the tin whistle. Just let the tin whistle play itself and play with whatever's inside your thoracic cage. And whatever you do, don't even think about thinking. Just play and go. Sorry, I got a little carried away there. But there you have it. Dodo's Delight on the tin whistle in D. Keep on rocking.